I've been here for maybe about 8 or 9 years. I used to live in a very small apartment, and I didn't have any room, and I was looking for a hanging planter. And I couldn't find one that I liked. So that's why 10 years ago, I decided to take my first pottery class. After 10 years, this is what I came up with. I make those pieces as a closed form. So basically, they're perfectly round, as a big ball, and then I carve them out by hand. I start with a cookie cutter shape, and then I carve them out by hand.